Kylan Hill, Marcus Murphy, Jack Abraham, Aris Williams. Just a few names of some players that have been named EndZone Offensive Player of the Year. We narrowed the decision down to six, as hard as it was. And while all of these players dominated, one was electric every Friday night. There were few players more dynamic or relied on than Houston Hilltopper Jalen May. 2,983 total yards of offense, 38 total touchdowns. May rushed for 1,900 yards, threw for 600, caught more than 100, and also hit almost 250 yards returning kicks. Losing Uriah Shepard from a year ago, Jalen stepped up, leading the Hilltoppers to its first division title in a decade. Whenever Jalen had the ball in his hands, he thought something special was going to happen. And more times than not, it absolutely did. Jalen May is the Offensive Player of the Year for the 2018 high school football season. The nominees, it was real tough. All fantastic football players that will and deserve to be playing at the next level of college football. Corley Hooper of North Pontotoc. This won't be the only list Corley will find himself by the end of this week. Dree Clark of Starkville led 6A in touchdowns. Jaquarius J. Rock Williams, a one-man wrecking crew for the Tupelo Golden Wave. Nanawaya's Caleb Warren, a big reason why Nanawaya had over 5,000 yards rushing as a team in their state championship year. And last, but certainly not least, the only junior to make the list, Itawamba AHS's Ike Chandler. He was one of the only rushers in our area to hit the 2,000-yard mark, and he's back next year. Good luck opposing defenses. Speaking of defense, tomorrow we wrap up the EndZone Awards with our Defensive Player of the Year, and we'll be releasing our all EndZone teams to our website, WCBI.com, for the 2018 season.